The update to a fatal fire in Anne Arundel County. Officials say firefighters arrived within 4 minutes of that 911 call. Chopper 13 was over the scene. Fire officials say a man who lives there arrived and found the house on fire. The flames and smoke blocked him from getting inside. The fire was under control in 25 minutes, but a woman's body was later found. Two firefighters also suffered minor burns.